And Columbus Public Health will be giving away more free COVID-19 home test kits tomorrow. The kits will be available at the Columbus Public Health Building's front loop on 240 Parsons Avenue from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. and then again from 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. There is a limit of 2 tests per person and then 8 tests per vehicle. Other free COVID-19 test providers can be viewed on NBC4i.com. You can also go to covidtest.gov to sign up to have 8 more COVID tests sent to your home free of charge as well.